Hey, you. Yeah, you. Friend. You like deals?
Dreamer, meet Cutter. This is the guy our Grineer victim was trying to contact. If Grawl was part of a Solaris United Whisper network, then Cutter must have been his handler. So this was his bolt hole. Look around. Let's see what we can learn. Grim. Looks like he had a moment with his killer, and he did not like it. The other victims were all taken fast, but Cutter had time to plead his case. What made him so different? Looks like Cutter delivered the transmitter Shig designed and Vondu built to... Damn it. Somewhere. It's built to clone some kind of signal. Hollow presence, maybe? To multiple locations at once. Powerful. Powerful signal. I do not like this. dossiers on those Cutter suspected of being Solaris United, and closed dossiers on the ones he confirmed. Some repoed, others used in Nefanyo's tribute experiments. Cutter wasn't SU, the opposite. He was being paid to identify and round up SU operatives. Files on Shig, Vondu, and Grawl, the other three victims. Cutter made a case for them being used. Shig was to invent some kind of device. Vondu built it. Grawl had the encrypted access so the device could broadcast wide. But broadcast what? Looks like Cutter was assigned homework, looking into Parvos Granum. Something about old ways. Did they know each other back in the day? Nihil seems to think he and Granum might be on the same page. An ally? That's it, I guess. That energy resonance. You see it change?
your friend, Nora, wants to know. Naughty little Nora. Afraid I would find her all alone and put her in her bottle. Yes. Color and his friends have been quite helpful in opening my eyes and ears to the modern system.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Ballistics and archaic weapons. Crude and dangerous. Just like the Grenier.
Ah!
Warframe is strong.
Enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Frostleaf, a delightful herb with many healing properties. Too bad it only grows on the iciest of planets. You're likely to catch pneumonia trying to forage it.
Careful, Tenno. The ground beneath you is crumbling. Can you defeat these enemies before you have nowhere left to stand? Formidable performance. This test is now complete.
Frostleaf, a delightful herb with many healing properties. Too bad it only grows on the iciest of planets. You're likely to catch pneumonia trying to forage it.
Welcome. Coming up next.
The assassination target is nearby. Seek and destroy.
You have no honor.
This is the most dangerous assassination yet. Captain Vor has people like Krill to take you down. Let's show them your true Tenno power.
You're making this too easy.
Vor and Krill are waiting for you. I recommend you focus your attacks on one target. If you split your attention, you may fail.
Come on!
Use caution. I am picking up traces of Prosecutor Shield auras in your...
Your strike to the Grenier.
Target spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful. You've located the enemy. Time to go to work. Prosecutor eliminated. Watch out for more. Work taking down the VIP. Now get to extraction. Heads up, a Grenier assault team is headed your way. target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Frostleaf, a delightful herb with many healing properties. Too bad it only grows on the iciest of planets. You're likely to catch pneumonia trying to forage it.
Tenno, may I extend an invitation to you? My latest collection of choice items from the Void is now available for viewing. Until next time.
You have loyal.
Thank you.
Warframe is strong.
You're making waves, Dreamers. I can feel it.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Have you found any Vestan moss? Neither have we, but our scholars theorize that it could thrive in damp, cold rocks away from the light of the sun.